We shall look into some word problems now. Shall we prepare cool drinks? The ingredients are given below. Sharbat 1 liter, lemon juice 200 ml, cold water 2 liter 500 ml. So cold water first is 2 liter 500 ml. And then sharbat is 1 liter. Nothing here, so I'm writing 0, 0, 0. Lemon juice is just 200 ml. So nothing here, 200 ml. I'm going to add this up. 0, 0, 7, 2 plus 1 is 3. So total you have 3 liters and 700 milliliters. The total quantity of the cool drink is 3 liters and 700 milliliters. Next, there are 3 vessels with milk. Vessel 1, vessel 2, vessel 3. In vessel 1, you have 17 liters and 300 milliliters of milk. Vessel 2 has 2 liters and 100 ml milk. Vessel 3 has 5 liters and 200 ml of milk. So which vessel has more milk? This vessel, vessel 1. So I'll write vessel 1. 1 has more milk. Now which has less milk here? Yes, this is the less amount, vessel 2. Now find the total capacity of the milk. Now first in vessel 1 you have 17 liters, 300 milliliters. In vessel 2 you have 2 liters, 100 milliliters. Vessel 3 you have 5 liters and 200 milliliters. Now I'm going to add this up to find the total quantity or capacity. 0, 0 at 0 is 0, 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus 2 is 600 milliliters. 7 plus 2 is 9, 9 plus 5 is 14. 1 plus 1 is 2. So the total capacity of the milk together is 24 liters and 600 milliliters. Now the milk given by a cow in 3 days are given below. Day 1, 13 liters, 500 milliliters. Day 2, 14 liters, 200 milliliters. Day 3, 12 liters and 100 milliliters. The total milk we have to find. So we just add. I'm starting to add from the milliliters. 0, 0, 5 plus 2 is 7, 7 plus 1 is 8. 3 plus 4 is 7, 7 plus 2 is 9. 1 plus 2 is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3. So the total is 39 liters and 800 milliliters. Here, Jayanti buys 1 liter of idli mix. To make dosa, she adds 200 ml of water. So what is the total capacity is 1 liter plus this 200 milliliters. So it gives you 1 liter and 200 milliliters. Here, Bama had 2 liters of buttermilk which was very sour in taste. So she added 500 of water, ml of water. What was the capacity of the buttermilk after adding water? So she had 2 liters of buttermilk. She added 500 ml. So the total capacity will be 2 liters and 500 milliliters. 200 ml of coconut oil, 300 ml of the same oil and 100 ml of castor oil are mixed to light a lamp. What is the total of the oil mixture? So 200 ml of coconut oil. I'm writing ml on the top. The same oil is 300 ml. Castor oil is 100 ml. So I'm adding these together. 0, 0. 2 plus 3 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6, so 600 ml together.